you know the people are walking around lying on you is because God is keeping you. That's why you keep coming to church. That's why you keep dancing. That's why you keep paying your tithe. That's why you keep paying your offering. That's why you keep going to the hospital visiting folk that you know that don't like you when they're sick. That's why you can walk around and have your head up when you know that your enemies are tearing you down and you're building them up. The reason you can do it is because God is keeping you. Tell somebody, God is keeping me.
God is keeping me.
I can roar. I can roar because God is keeping me. Isn't it good to know that God is keeping you while you're warring? You don't have to depend on nationwide because God is on your side. The Bible says, what shall we say to these things? If God be for us, who can be against us? I like analogies, and you don't need State Farm to be a good neighbor because Jesus is there. The Bible says, and lo, I'm with you